All right, welcome back to Darksiders Part 5. I'm gonna release Part 4 in a couple hours on YouTube. Then next week I'll be releasing this one. We're already 6 hours and 34 minutes in. I'd say this is pretty good.
Tale of a merchant shrouded in mystery and smoke. A bell rang, a throne roared skyward, but death could not meet its lord.
Okay. Now, if I remember, we're in the arena, so we got to fight something. Also, let me do this real quick. I'm pretty quickly. And there we go. Alright, so where are we going? What we doing? Okay. So I have a fast trigger finger. Okay, so where do I go?
Show me the way.
Where exactly do I go? Noah's to fight this thing, I have to do something fucking extra as fuck. Like, I need to get free medallions or something, or some shit. Like, it can't just fight me. I need something else to fight me.
Go.
Okay, you wanna go up there? Oh, that's no help to me. Hey, whoa, what's all this about? Seriously, where the fuck do I go? Okay, Crow wants me to run all the way around this. Hey, but I can't. You know, I'm just gonna roll until I get over there.
It's time you find something.
Okay. How do I look at the current mission?
It's time you find something.
Alright, can you not just fly over there? Because that doesn't help me at all. Oh, never mind that. Yay. There we go. Fucking bird. You could have just flew over there. That's exactly why I hate birds. What's this? Oh, hell yeah. Wait, what? Come on, give me something to fight. It's been a whole week. Let me fight something. Oh, hey. Yeah, that's... I didn't mean this many people. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. I don't know what that all that was about. Let's look around, actually. Wow. Okay, game. Yeah, okay, Crow, I know I'm supposed to go over there. Why don't you do something useful for me and do something I actually need to do? Okay, this is gonna be a long shot. Oh my god. Gimme. Okay, let's go back over here. Alright, so what are we doing over here? Ooh, I sold an item on Steam. Stop! Okay, I don't understand. Yeah, I get it. You want to go that way, but are we going to go that way? I don't fucking know. Okay, I guess I do gotta leave it here. But it doesn't tell me much about this over here.
Show me the way.
Hold up. It's a perfect shot over there. Okay, you obviously want to go this way, so let's go this way. I feel like that's just a puzzle for an item.
It's time you find something.
Okay, buddy. Thank you. I think I'm actually supposed to go this way. What the fuck? Okay, this is gonna be the painful part of the game. Wait, does this thing over here count for something over here? Let me try this out. If this doesn't work, I'm pretty much stumped. Okay. And I can't throw the lantern up here. Can I just leave? Nah, that probably won't be it. Dude, I'm gonna spend so fucking long on this fucking puzzle. It's going to ruin my damn mind. I'm gonna go fucking crazy.
Impossible. I gotta quit that.
I wish this crow actually gave me hints. Like, I wish it just wasn't stupid as fuck, like a stupid AI. Hold up, what the fuck was that? Wow. Yo, I'm fucking dumb as shit. God No, please go back up. I'm probably the biggest dumbass on the earth. But how? I think I do gotta run backwards. I think the crow is just acting stupid.
Show me the way.
Of course you would go over there. Man, it's way too early for a puzzle like this. Fuck. Okay. We'll leave that right there. We're gonna see what's going on over here. Bitch. Why are you so insistent on going over here? Why are you ruining your damn perch? I don't want to look it up, and I might have to look it up. What part of the game am I on? Okay, that's just, this is great. You guys didn't even tell me. Toll of King's Lantern Puzzle.
The journey so far. In the Dead Kingdom. A tale of a merchant.
Okay, I'm looking it up right now. skipping through it. Okay, he's at the part that where I was. Yeah, been there, done that. Okay, been there. Yep, done that.
That's for next part. Okay, so now we gotta pop our way. Over the spike pit. That I feel with those, you know, like eat the land. And death.
Hold up, what? No, that is croc shit. It did not give me this fucking option. Where is it? See, it's not giving me this fucking option that I gave him. Let me see that again.
Same lantern, just got ourselves another lantern. Or I guess it's the same lantern, we're just holding it in the same lantern. Man, those Reaper arms are
bruh. The lantern is supposed to go into his damn hand. Do I have to reload or something? I'm reloading. What's that shit? Nah, what was that? I wouldn't have known my fucking game was glitched if I didn't look up a tutorial. That was some dumb shit right there. How long have I spent on that fucking puzzle? Like 15 to 20 minutes? And he's probably gonna break free. No? Okay. What? What's that over there? Ah, shit. Okay. Oh, hold up. What the fuck is this over here? What is that thing? I want to know what it is. Do I shoot it? Nope. Get dominated. I'll hold on to that. I wish I had a door that lit up when every time I walk near it. WWNE, West, West, Northeast. Yep, I was just thinking. I was thinking why the fucking bird was over here. Why do I feel like this creature's gonna be a bitch and a half to fight? Oh, hi. Sorry about that, I had a phone call. Dude, why does it feel like they're pretty much repeating the fucking Guardian? And making me get free items that I'm gonna have to do fucking puzzles for. It literally feels like they're just pulling a repeat. Okay, I'm gonna need a lantern. like this.
I cannot.
Now I feel like I'm playing Dynasty Warriors. Okay, I see exactly what I gotta do. Bada bing, bada boom. Oh god. Thought I had the fucking hand on. Of course you went all the way up there. Yo, why did that little husk thing scare me? Getting pretty far in this puzzle. That's what we needed. I know exactly what I gotta do too. I think. Definitely gotta leave this here. And I definitely gotta go back. See, easy peasy. Way simpler than before, dude. I think they just went all out with the first puzzle. Oh. Bitch, what? I don't know where I am. Oh, hey, now I know where I am. Why is it always these things?
Oh,
buddy. Okay, buddy. Yeah. You do more damage on a base hit, but what about speed, my guy? Get him. Let me get this fucking item. Swear to fucking God, dude. Oh no, not again. I'd rather just go the way I came, please. We'll use them all for something. Oh, it's one of those things. Okay. Wait, what? No skeletons this time? I'm confused. First they wanted to kill me whenever I did that, now they don't. Here we go.
Kill him.
Whoa. First time they've ever spoken to me. I almost just used fucking Reaper mode.
He would claim us. It will hurt.
Come on, bitch.
Together.
Okay, there's that, but where do I go with it? God, what's going on? No, not you again!
You cannot win.
Oh, yeah. No. You guys want to fucking fight? This one gonna be like a trial or something where I fight enemies every room. I bet I'm not the fight in this room. No? This one. Okay, now this game's starting to confuse me. Hold up. Did I just go backwards? Are you fucking serious right now? I'm a fucking idiot. So we got this. Oh, what? Oh my God, I know what to do now. I mean, that was probably the easiest fucking puzzle I've ever done.
Kill him!
Okay, let's not be negative like that. And who are you? Who are you? What do you want? Look at this little bitch. I can just spam his ass. Okay, I guess I go back the same way I went. I'm not ready for this. Wow, you couldn't have put it up there whenever I was up there? You had to grab this like an extra pitch? Oh god, here we go. What are you? Come on, destroy this. You dumbass. Come on, you stupid worm. Hold up, do I need this? Oh, this is an easy ass fight. Get out of here. They made it seem like this is gonna be super damn hard. Okay, I rest my case. I don't know what the fuck I was talking about. I'm sorry if I offended you. Okay, you're on legs now. Okay, when he roars, I need to do it. Roar at me. Show me you got teeth.
This is no place for all this.
What?
Woo!
Okay, buddy. Okay. Oh shit, he's trying to run. Yeah, what you want, you little bitch? All my riches. Oh, God. That boss was a handful. Me in.
It's time you find something.
Okay, obviously we gotta go this way. Because we need to go talk to the Death King, whatever the hell his name's called. You guys want to talk to me? I beat your champion. It was just a fucking worm. I mean, you can get thousands of those things outside if you fucking want to. You can get another champion. I don't want to know what's down there, and I don't want to find out. Hi, bitches. I was about to say, dude, am I stuck down there?
Call this the kingdom of the dead. I haven't met a corpse that hasn't tried to kill me.
There are creatures in this realm that will not stop at trying. I call them the Bloodless. Nightmares of claw and bone that cannot be slain by common steel.
There must be some way to kill them.
Bloodless are vulnerable to things of the spirit.
Like kills like, is that it?
Yes. And as the Dead King is quite fond of his Bloodless, kill as many as you can.
How are these Bloodless formed?
Souls must pass through the City of the Dead before they are reborn in the well. But some escape their torments to haunt other realms. Thus do the dead walk again, and the most corrupted of them become the Bloodless.
Makes sense.
Their flesh can be destroyed, but their spirits resist killing.
I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Hey, you got shit to sell?
All new items from lands near and far.
Need potions. Thanks, my dude. Felt. I get it. And now you listen here, you little bitch.
I was so hoping you would not return.
What of the arena's champion, then?
He won't be entertaining you any longer.
No. Impossible.
I believe your king will see me now.
I cannot deny you.
Damn straight.
Long overdue. You are not welcome here.
Pity. I was starting to enjoy the atmosphere.
Then you have not been here long. Billions of souls crowd my kingdom. All of humanity wailing for vengeance. But I see you are already familiar with such music. What would you have of me, horseman?
Show me the way to the Well of Souls.
And what do you seek there? Power over life and death? Or do you hope for absolution, kinslayer? I wondered where the souls of your brethren had gone, for they never passed through my realm.
Your realm hardly needs more subjects.
True. Yet I must face this rabble without the lords who serve me.
That's not my concern.
Make it your concern, and I will grant your request. Find my three dead lords and wake them from their slumber.
Of course.
This will bend them to your will. Return the lords to me, that they might share my burden.
It had to be free. It's always free. Like, it couldn't think of a different number. It couldn't be only two lords. It couldn't be only four. It had to be only three of them. Get over there again. Oh yeah. Okay, chill out over there. You're like a bigger version of that worm I just killed. I'm not okay with it. Oh, I do gotta go downstairs. Okay. Ooh, that's a big door. Why do I have to go alone now? Can I just ride my horse?
This is no place for a horse.
Now we getting it, boys. I'm not too worried about that. Don't I remember this? I might keep this stream real short. I'm going to host Marcus Halo. He's playing, what is he playing? He's playing Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Make sure to throw him a follow. Follow the stream if you haven't already. Discord, YouTube, see him down in the panels below. Make sure to check those out. I post streams on YouTube every day. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday are single player games. I might play Dead by Daylight at nighttime, not too sure. Weekends are multiplayer games. Again, I'll play Dead by Daylight at nighttime. Mondays are days off. So make sure to hit the follow button. I'll see you guys tomorrow or tonight. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, wonderful night. I hope to see you guys next time. Peace.